Everybody, welcome to Epic Brew. I'm Tom. Welcome back to more Cult of the Land. This might be the last gameplay episode as far as I know. I don't know how much longer there is in the game, but I surpassed the required 20 cult followers. I've got 22 cult followers, so now we got enough, more than enough, to perform the ritual, which I'm gonna do right now. I'm ascending. Okay. So this is clearly a little dungeon. A Bane hammer, a Zealous hammer. Let's get the Bane hammer. You know I love the hammers. And then I've got my pick of ice, freezes enemies, invincibility. I've used this Divine Guardian magic power before. I don't really like it. I don't think it works as well as it should. And Divine Blight knocks back and poisons enemies. I'm gonna go with this one. I do like how the ice obviously stuns and slows the enemy. Oh, okay, this is like a cinematic moment. This is totally a boss fight. This is totally a boss fight. It's like the same size room as all the other boss fights. I relinquish you from your service to the Red Crown. Return it to me and embrace the end that awaits. With this last sacrifice of my most devoted follower, I will be freed. Finally, I'll be free. Approach and lay your life down at my feet. Oh no. Oh no. You know I'm not going down with a fight. I'm gonna have to kill the two minions on either side of him, huh? Kneel to be sacrificed. Not today. Oh yeah. That's what I'm talking about. You've betrayed me, lamb. You've shunned my gospel and claimed yourself a false idol. That crown is mine by divine right. You think to stand in the very face of death? Master, allow me. I will give this wretch a taste of your wrath. Mal. Okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, buddy. What do we got? We got some minions. Oh, they're little reapers. I like that. Oh man, that stinks. Maybe the hammer wasn't the best pick. Oh. Let's get him with the slow. Yeah, the hammer probably wasn't the best pick for this. I'll just have to be really careful. Whoa, oh, that got me still. He's toast. He's toast. There we go. I will take care of this beastmaster. I will cut that crown from its head. Oh, he looks cool. Okay, what are your tricks? Oh no, that followed me. That's tricky. I just gotta outrun these and I'll be good. Oh, there's a fourth one? I got it hitting. Oh. Yeah. So it looks like he does like a rotation of attacks. Oh. Is this where he gets tired? Yeah, it is. There we go. Easy peasy. Give me a heart. There it is. You think yourself victorious? You think yourself safe? Do not forget, you belong to me. Buddy, I'm not the one strangled in chains here. Even after I've slaughtered you, your pain will not end. You cannot escape me, even in death. Okay. The one who waits. Alright, what do we got here? So it just looks like big versions of what I've been dealing with, maybe? I didn't even hit him. I'm just trying to watch what he does, trying to learn about it. Whoa! Okay, okay. A little slow. That didn't hit him. Oh man, the hammer's killing me. I'm getting like one hit in per attack. That stinks. Oh no, that was on me. That was all on me. It's so slow. So he's got white health, I just realized. It's not his health bar. So I'm thinking. Ooh. Oh no. Okay. This seems kind of rude. Oh no. The hammer's too slow for this. Yeah, the hammer's too slow for this. Oh, jeez. Okay. Almost got him there. Ooh. Oh, come on, game. Oh, that's lame. Ooh. Oh, no. Did I get him there? Almost. I'll hit him with the next one when he pops up. There we go. Okay, so there's gonna be a phase two. Did you believe me defeated? Did you think that to be all there was to being? Oh my goodness, that sentence. Who wrote that? That was so bad. You thought yourself above a god. Oh. That's pretty cool looking. You are a corrupt false idol. Your corruption has no doubt spread. Oh no, my friends. This is a little dramatic. And also a little gross. Do I still have like one heart left? Yeah, I got great. The sound effects though. Not very intimidating. Are they gonna keep puking the ice? Keep puking the fireballs? So it looks like they all share one health bar. Uh-oh. Okay. Okay, one down. Or one left. Okay. Now they're all down. So is it just going to be the same rotation? What's happening to my followers? I'm seeing the Fuhrer popping up on the ground over there. We good? Oh. There we go. I was wondering why that wasn't hitting them. Okay, they're all underground now. This is a very slow boss fight. Okay, why is that guy doing... They're doing different attacks now. Okay, ooh, I popped one eyeball. That's gotta hurt. Oh, no. Oh, what? Oh, no. Oh, that stinks. That really messed me up with the angles. I got a bad feeling about this. Oh, that's too... Whoa. There we go. He's down. Okay. Are they gonna do it again? I wonder why the one will sometimes attack twice. That guy attacked twice. Maybe because he was closer? Okay, he's down. They're both down. Are we gonna get the fireball thing again? Oh, my people are dying. That's why the stuff is popping out. I just glanced up and I saw one of them die. This is pretty... Like, it's tense because I only have, like, one health bar left. Or one heart left, but... The actual mechanics are kind of underwhelming here. It doesn't help that I have the slowest weapon in the game. Okay, I think one more and he's out. Yeah, he's out. What's making me nervous is if I have to deal with the fire lines again. There we go. Okay, he's got one eyeball left. Fireball lines. Oh my god. Okay. That was terrifying. I don't like this at all because I don't trust the angles in this. Get the Fuhrer over here. Oh, that stinks. This is gonna take like 2 hours. Okay. That was risky. Okay. Almost done. I hope. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, I hit the wrong button. I only got a couple followers left. The popping just gets me. It's like an air pop gun. Okay. This is probably the last underground phase. I really hope there's not another phase after this, because I'm like stressing out. There it is. Okay. He's almost down. I just gotta smash him. That's it. Wow. Wow, that was the end of it? That was... For such a cool design, that was the most underwhelming boss fight. It was literally whack-a-mole. Oh man, that finale fell flat. I'm at your mercy. Are you to be a vengeful false idol or a most merciful coward? No longer can you blame your vile acts on me. I'm sparing you, buddy. You weak, sniveling, foul thing. You wait. Wait. gonna put him in jail, right? Right by the outhouses. Oh, so they didn't die. I thought they were dead up there. I swore I saw some of them die. Rents forever. Roll credits, right? Ascend once more and take true form. Thank you for playing, noble disciple. Please spread the good word near and far so that others may be blessed by the divine teachings of the mighty Lamb. Well, there we go. How about that? I would classify that as a light roguelike, because the hardest part was kind of remembering what resources advance what, and then really about halfway through the game it doesn't even matter because you've kind of outpaced the difficulty. Really cool design though. I loved the design of this game. I think it was phenomenal. Gameplay could, you know, probably kick it up a notch. I would have said they were safe if they had increased the difficulty by one tier as the recommended. But then again, I haven't tried the next difficulty up, so who knows, it could be super hard. Let's just check in to see if anything changed. Did he come into the base? Is that him? Let's get this. Make sure there's no outstanding emergencies here. I think everything looks good. Okay, everybody's praying. The graveyard's pretty full. Outhouses are pretty full. Only one of those I can empty. Let's get the wood. Get the gold and then loop back up here. Convert me to your cult. I will follow your teachings faithfully. I've had a suspicion that we were going to have to kill the god. So I saved the name. I've explained that my cult is like the Disney adults cult. So all of my cultists have Disney character names. And because I suspected that I was going to get to turn on the big bad guy who saved me at the beginning, I'm like, I know what I'm going to name him. And it's that right there. Grand master of it all. Welcome to the club. Straight to the mines. Okay, everything else looks good. I don't really know what the... like, what I'm supposed to do. I guess I can do the other, like, missions. Yeah, no quest for you. I'm gonna build you your own mine before I forget to do that. I guess you can just go ahead and, like, do the side missions, like, for Plimbo, where you have to give him the hearts of the mini-bosses. Like, you spam the mini-boss fights, and then you collect their hearts or their eyes or something. I guess you can do that. I don't know if I will, but, yeah, I think with that... Okay, I'm just gonna talk to you so you stop chasing me down. Pathetic lamb, this is what your labors have wrought. This place holds not a single candle to the magnificence of my temple, now gone. Build a skull candle? Okay. I'll build you a skull candle. I'll put it right by your mine. Where's the skull candle? Is it at the very bottom? Giant skull? Spider pillar, spider torch? Do I not have it unlocked? Maybe I don't have it unlocked. So where is, follow request, unlock bone decorations, build skull candle. How do I unlock? Well, there you go. I guess I got more stuff to do already. But yeah, I think this is gonna do it for Cult of the Lamb gameplay videos. It's been a fun little mini adventure. I hope you've enjoyed the videos. Yeah, I might do a video review of Cult of the Lamb soon. That'll take me some time to put together, but I think I might try to do that. I think is worth reviewing. If you've liked the videos, let me know in the comments. If you recommend another roguelike that you'd like me to check out, let me know in the comments as well, or on Discord. I got a whole channel dedicated to indie games. I'm happy to talk about them. But yeah, that's going to do it for Cult of the Lamb. Thank you so much for watching. It's fitting that the sun just set. I'll give a couple more little bleats for the way out. Stay safe, stay healthy. I'll catch y'all next time.